Hi, my name is David Corbin. I'm a product manager with ASSA ABLOY. I'm here today to talk to you about the benefits of our EcoFlex and EcoPower mortise lock solution. What I have here is a standard solenoid-based mortise lock sold by many of our competitors. And here I have the EcoFlex mortise lock, which is sold by ASSA ABLOY Group's Sargent and Corbin Russwin. Now with the standard mortise lock, you have to order it either 12 volt or 24 volt, fail safe or fail secure, resulting in four lock bodies on a distributor shelf. If the end user is stocking replacement parts for the products, they have four different options that they have to maintain on their shelves. With EcoFlex, we've consolidated that down to one lock body. The lock body is selectable from fail safe to fail secure with a small dip switch at the bottom of this wiring harness here. Additionally, the actuator will operate on any voltage from 9 to 30 volts, therefore saving you having to stock either lock bodies at the distributor or spare parts at the end user site. Additionally, the EcoFlex actuator only draws 15 milliamps of current. This in comparison with a traditional solenoid-based solution, which draws a half amp or more. This results in a 96% reduction in the lock's power consumption. Now what we found is that even though this reduces the door's power consumption by 96%, when you take into account the door as an overall system, including the power supply that's back in the electrical closet, when you move to this solution, the power supply is now responsible for 90% or more of the door's power consumption. With this traditional power supply here, you can see that even though the locks are not energized, it's drawing 5.5 watts from the wall. This draw happens 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, whether you're energizing the lock or not. With EcoPower here, it's drawing about 8.5 milliwatts from the wall right now. That's a 99% reduction in the power supply's standby power consumption. It's so low that this meter can't even register the amount of current going through it right now. Now, as you can see, when I energize these locks, the traditional power supply with a solenoid-based mortise lock draws almost 20 watts of power from the wall, versus the EcoPower EcoFlex solution is still drawing only 8.5 milliwatts from the wall. EcoPower fits on a standard double-gain junction box. It is priced at the same price as the traditional power supply technology. Therefore, there's no additional out-of-pocket cost for the product. It includes a battery backup, which provides over 24 hours of battery backup for a EcoFlex type low-power locking device. It has two outputs, one for a credential, one for the lock. The lock output is switched based on an access control input dry contact or a fire alarm dry contact. Additionally, the product has fire alarm latching built into it for installations in Canada and other jurisdictions that require it. The fire alarm latching can be reset through this reset button on the front of the power supply without actually going into the product at all. We've removed all analog relays from the product. Everything is solid state, which helps us achieve our low power consumption. EcoPower also is the same price as the traditional power supply technology. Therefore, at the same out-of-pocket cost, you can have a door that consumes 99% less energy.